So he followed a provision in his father's will. He finished his school over in England. But he spent all of his summers out here. And the Nolans didn't have any kids. And after a while, you'd have thought that J.D. had fathered him. And then the war was over. Trev came back here for good. J.D. did everything for him he'd have done for his own son. He did more. And Myra. Well, there never was anybody quite like Trev for Myra. But from the minute Trev's wife was found dead, he refused to see the Nolans. He refused to speak to them. He refused their help. And nobody understood why. Did you know that the second jury couldn't agree because of a woman who held out for acquittal? I was the woman.